our city's mayor for many years, and has decided to finally maybe put his feet up a little bit and retire after this term. I'm also proud to consider him a friend. He is the mayor of our city, the Honorable Mayor James Doyle.
Hey, we're starting a little more.